Hello everyone, welcome back to some more Fire Emblem 8, Pick My Anus. Last time, we got through most of chapter 10 here. As you can see, we only have, these two guys left, these two with, this dude. The rest of these goons we have, we still have the red gem to get. I decided to say screw it to the talisman because I don't really need it. So, first off, heal up Erica. And then I need to find some way to kill this dude, which I think I can. Hopefully. Let's pick him plus silver sword, iron lance will plus NS will probably get the job done. Hopefully. Oh yeah, definitely. I targeted the wrong person. I'm an idiot. I targeted the wrong dude. Alright, Yami, please, for the love of God, don't miss. Thank you. Alright, and the no strength train continues. Oh, Jesus. Okay. Alright, so this dude isn't out of the ballista, so I'm going to actually, this is some semi-good experience for Gilliam. As long as he can keep these guys at bay. Hell, I could even maybe do I have a restore? I don't. I'll heal up Vanessa. Thankfully, I don't think uses deplete if you miss. Okay. Not get double, nice. Who has the door key? Oh, I can lock the door, I guess. Now we're going to try to sleep. Oh my lord, dude. Please hit him, please. Thank you.
Uh,
Zaya's gonna be dumb. Okay. Should I gotta get, where is he? Or I'm carrying call. Alright, so let's, buddy. Nice crit. List of shots. Oh, for come on, dude. Come on. Supply. Grab an iron lance. Trade it to her. Please die. Thank you. Go. Let's level up for Amelia. HP, strength, skill, lock. Then we got another torch staff. Okay. Thank you. Alright. Alright, so now I'm gonna put, let me take care of this archer first. Where the frick is... Come here, archer boy. Where's my dancer? The dancer's... Oh, thank God. Oh, wait. You can... not attack him there, actually. Alright, here we go. Level up for... speed lock. Alright. Let's turn on Marissa's animation. Go here, I can pull. It's effectively got 15 by 23. Oh, frick. Ow. I'll do this. Level up the loot. Magic skill resistance. Let me get a longbow.
No, we have no king in the Republic of Carcino. We're governed instead by a council of elders. It's a lot better than any stuffy old monarchy, I can tell you that. You see, anyone who can be a leader in Carcino is if any, if you're old enough. Of course, maybe that's why the country's in such a mess right now.
Alright, come down, buddy boy. Alright, that's good. I'm gonna double, that's fine. Colm should be able to steal red gem. Okie dokie. Alright. So, now, the person I think is best suited to take on, this dude here is, I think, NS with pure water. So let me get. Elder Pablo used his fortune to build his own private army. Now he's using it to wrest control of Carcino from the Council's hands. Please, help Lord Klimt, so they can help us. So I absolutely hate this long hallway. This long corridor here. I could have just. I'm dumb, but you know what? No, I have the pure water. I'm going to check. It's 13. Alright. So I think after Pablo is killed, I'm gonna end the video and do a bit of arena grinding next level up. But let's go. Yeah, you're princess. You're one of Carcino's council. Trying to trap me is a mistake. Failing. An expensive one. I think it's time for you to learn how expensive. I'm scared of that 1% crit, dude. I probably don't intend to in this fight. Oh, actually, I kinda do. Oh wait. Oh, there's no way I'm gonna use the list. Why am I doing it? Why am I trying to do this, dude? Alright, yeah, that's a typical dancer level up. Except for the skill. Well. Always. Go for the Iron Blades. No one can withstand the might of Grado. Logic dictates to rejoin now and be subjugated later. I made the rational decision, the only decision. No, I cannot die when there is such wealth to be had. Retreat, mercenaries to me. Kill speed luck. She is capped speed. Holy Jesus. She's capped speed. What the hell? Anyways, I'm gonna do some healing. get her up here. And, alright. So, off screen, I'm just gonna get Marissa up a few levels. Alright, so this has been all well. I'll put in the ending bit here. Like I'll record and then yeah, just input this in. Well yeah, this has been Lawyery, guys. See you guys next time. Later.
I found you, Erica. Seems you are skilled as reports say. This is going to be fun. Yes, 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 I do so love strong women.
Shall we attack, General Walter?
No, we'll pass on dessert for now. Allow them to escape. We're leaving.
Prince Innes, are you well?
Erica, I'm sorry for troubling you.
No, it was no trouble. Oh, Prince Innes, thank goodness you're unharmed.
Who are you?
Oh, where are my manners? I am a member of Corsino's Council of Elders. My name is Clement.
A council member?
So you're one of the traitors or what?
Please. I have no intention of opposing you or quarreling with you. I, too, have been marked for death by Pablo.
What is this all about?
It's a shameful tale. Corsino is a nation divided. As you know, Corsino has no king but is ruled by a council. But now the council is broken apart into factions mirrored in discord.
Factions? You're saying the whole of Corsino has not betrayed Freyla?
Correct. Moderate factions prefer to preserve our line with Freyla. Pablo's faction wishes to endear us to Grado, to surrender us to their armies. Once Pablo realized he could ply us with bribes, he began to have us assassinated. Those of us who remain have taken refuge underground. We oppose him where we can. If you hadn't shown up, I'm not certain I would still be breathing.
I do recall I made troops combing this area when I arrived. They were searching for you, is that it?
Pablo has usurped rule of the council. We had no choice but to hide. Not all of Corsino's council has gone over to Grado's side, though. You must believe me, the whole of Corsino does not believe as Pablo does.
I see. Lord Clip, I understand the hardships you've endured. I am pleased to hear all of Corsino is not our foe.
I will depart at once for Freyla to explain our circumstances, King. I think it best if you return to Freyla as well. Pablo has considerable wealth, and he commands a vast mercenary force. I'm sure he'll send more of them this way as soon as he is able.
Prince Ennis, Death, yes, I'll stand with you. Is that gonna work?
Yes, I would appreciate the help. Starting now, you've got a new contract, though the pay's double.
If the two of you hadn't stayed with me back there, I would not have survived. Garrick, Tetsius, thank you. You have my gratitude.
Ooh, tell me something, Prince. Did you get, hit on the head during that last skirmish?
That's unkind. My neck is not so stiff that I cannot show gratitude. I would ask for your continued support in the days ahead.
We both ask for your help.
A god deal. Let's keep each other alive.
There you are, sister. You win. How? How is it? What are you doing here? I told you to wait and behave yourself, didn't I? Well, yeah, but you always run off and disappear. It's not fair. I want to have adventures, too. You were such an imp. I'm not out here running about having fun, you know. I know. That's why I came to see you. I can help. My teacher finally got around to teaching me some magic. Check this out. Hey. Ooh. Hey. Knock it off. You shouldn't be using magic here. Well, I just thought maybe I could help you work as all. I can protect you now, sis. Come on, take me with you. I don't want to stay in that inn anymore.
Alright. I'll go and speak to the chief and Princess Erica. Don't wander off while I'm gone.
Yahoo!
Princess Erica, Prince Ennis. I think we should follow the advice we've been given and return to Freyla. Continuing on through Carcina like this is too great a risk to your safety.
The peril is self-evident. However, I have to reach Johanna, and the only way is through Carcina. Final hurry, nations will fall, one after another, to Grado's hunger.
And yes, is right. And the road to Roshan leads me through both Carcina and Johanna. However, pressing on will only invite more mercenary attacks.
Hey, I've got an answer. I know a way that leads straight over the mountains, straight to Johanna. Want me to guide you?
And who might you be?
Ewan, shush. You know better than to interrupt people when they're talking.
I'm so sorry. Please let me take my brother out of the way. Come on, Ewan, let's go.
No, wait, please. Do you really know a route through the mountains?
That's what I said. At the top of the mountain.
At the top of the mountain, there's a village named Carapelle. That's where my teacher lives. I'm sure it leads you through if you ask him nicely.
What is your teacher's name?
My teacher? His name is... His name is Sale.
Sale. I've heard that name on the lips of Freyla's spy network lately. He's a powerful wielder of magic who has been fighting bandits and monsters. The spies mentioned something about a Carapelin. Carapelin. If I remember.
What do you think?
If my spies are accurate, the Sale is someone we can trust.
Very well, Ewan. Will you take us to meet your teacher?
Are you sure you can do this, human?
Not a problem. Alright, everyone. See if you can keep up.
Alright. I just don't know why I played the... I don't know why I played the, The outro. At the end of the last video, I'm gonna cut it out and then... Yeah. So, see you guys next time. Later.